My name is Tishara Plopati. I'm an employment lawyer from Astute HR Limited, and we help employers protect their businesses and employees protect their rights. So what I'd like to talk to you about today are tips to deal with disability within the workplace or disability discrimination claims. Now, disability is something that affects you physically or mentally. It affects you substantially and for it lasts at least 12 months or more. And it's something that affects your normal day-to-day activity. So in the workplace, that can obviously be quite problematic and impactful. So the way to deal with disability discrimination issues are to make sure that you look at reasonable adjustments. That doesn't mean look at anything. It means to do whatever is reasonable. Look at their working hours, look at their workstation, those sorts of things. If you're not sure what to do, then you get a medical report. Get professional medical advice on things that can be done to assist that employee carry out their duties. If you go through that process, and if you then follow a capability process to determine whether they can carry out their duties or not, if you can reasonably accommodate them, then do so. If you can't, well, then it will be a lawful dismissal. For more tips on dealing with disability and other HR and employment law problems, please do check out our video series.